Is it possible to obtain permanent residence, green card, after the temporary humanitarian parole status? No. The temporary humanitarian parole is for non-immigrants. It does not allow to obtain a green card,